liturgy of Christian burial, celebrated for the repose of the soul of Captain James Edward Sheehan. Presiding in today's liturgy is Navy Chaplain Tom Tubman. He is assisted in the sanctuary by a lay volunteer from our chapel funeral ministry called the Arimatheans. Please rise and turn your attention to the rear of the opening ceremony and procession.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
May the Father's of mercies, the God of all consolations, be with each of you.
And with
your spirit. In the waters of baptism, James Edward Sheehan died with Christ and rose with him to new life. May he now share with him eternal glory.
Thank you.
service farther now. With that said, for those of you walking, you may stand in place, and for the drivers of the vehicles of the first family, let those be just the initial vehicles for you.
We'll do that.
Thank you.